Good morning, children. Hope you all are safe at home. Welcome to the math class. Let us check the key answers for the exercise 2.0. So consider the third mean. Multiply and reduce to lowest form and convert into a mixed fraction. First one, 7 into 3 by 5. So in the next step, we'll convert this 7 to a fraction by taking 1 in the denominator. That is 7 by 1 into 3 by 5. So first I'll check whether I can cancel here or what. So I can't cancel here. So what I'll do now? 7 into 3 is 21. 1 into 5 is 5. Numerator into numerator, that is 21. Denominator into denominator, that is 5. So 21 by 5 is the answer. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 4 1 by 5. Next problem, 4 into 1 by 3, that is 4 by 1 into 1 by 3. So here also I can't cancel. So 4 into 1 is 4. 1 into 3 is 3. So 4 by 3 is the answer. When I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 1 1 by 3. The next problem, 2 into 6 by 7. That is 2 by 1 into 6 by 7. Here also I can't cancel. So 2 6 it is 12. 1 7 is 7. So 12 by 7 is the answer. If I convert to the mixed fraction, I'll get 1 5 by 7. Next problem, 5 into 2 by 5. That is 5 by 1 into 2 by 9. So I can't cancel here. So 5 2 is it is 10. 1 9 is 9. So 10 by 9 is the answer. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 1 1 by 9. Next problem, 2 by 3 into 4. That is 2 by 3 into 4 by 1. Is it not? Then here also I can't cancel. So 2 4 is 8 and 3 1 is 3. So the answer is 8 by 3. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 2 2 by 3. The next problem, 5 by 2 into 6. That is 5 by 2 into 6 by 1. Here I can cancel. That is 2 1s are 2 and 2 3 is 6. So what is left over? 5 3 is 15. 1 1 is 1. Is it not? So I can write 15 as the answer. So 15 is the answer. The next problem, 11 into 4 by 7. That is 11 by 1 into 4 by 7. Here I can't cancel. So 11 4 is 44. 1 7 is 7. So 44 by 7 is the answer. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 6 2 by 7. Next one, 20 into 4 by 5. That is 20 by 1 into 4 by 5. Here I can cancel, right? That is 5 1 is 5. 5 4 is 20. Then 4 4 is 16. 1 1 is 1. So finally 16 is the answer. Next one, 13 into 1 by 3. That is 13 by 1 into 1 by 3. So here I can't cancel. So 13 1s are 13. 1 3 is 3. So if I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 4 1 by 3. Next one, 15 into 3 by 5. That is 15 by 1 into 3 by 5. Here I can cancel, right? That is 5 1s are 5. 5 3 is 15. Then 3 3 is 9. 1 1 is 1. So my final answer is 9. Next mean, to find 1 by 2 of 24, that is 1 by 2 half means into 24 by 1. Here I can cancel, that is 2 1s are 2, 2 12s are 24. Now what is left over? 1 12s are 12, 1 1s are 1 in the denominator, that is 12 is the answer. Again, I am going to take the next case, that is 1 by 2 of 46, that is 1 by 2 into 46. By 1. Here I can cancel the 2 and 46, right? That is 2 1s are 2, 2 23 is 46. So what is left over? 1 23 is 23, 1 1s are 1 in the denominator. So the final answer will be 23. The next one, 2 by 3 of 18, that is 2 by 3 into 18 by 1. Here I can cancel, that is 3 1s are 3, 3 6 are 18. So 2 6 are 12 is the answer. Consider the next case, that is 2 by 3 of 27, that is 2 by 3 into 27 by 1. Here I can cancel, 3 1s are 3, 3 9s are 27. So 2 9s are 18 by 1 is the answer. Then the final answer will be 18. The next problem, 3 by 4 of 16, that is 3 by 4 into 16 by 1. Here I can cancel, 4 1s are 4, 4 4s are 16. So 3 4s are 12 by 1 is the answer, where 12 is the final answer. The next case, 3 by 4 of 36, that is 3 by 4 into 36 by 1. Here I can cancel. 4 ones are 4, 4 nines are 36. So 3 nines are 27 is the answer. The next problem, 4 by 5 of 20, that is 4 by 5 into 20 by 1. Here I can cancel. 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20. So my answer will be 4 fours are 60. The next case, 4 by 5 of 35, that is 4 by 5 into 35 by 1. Here I can cancel. 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35. So what will be my answer? My answer will be 28 by 1, that is 28 is my final answer. Next me, multiply and express as a mixed fraction. First one, 3 into 5, 1 by 5. Here we have got a whole number and a mixed fraction. So the next step, 3 by 1 into 5, 5 is a 25 plus 1, 26 by 5. We have converted the mixed fraction to improper fraction. Then we will have 3 by 1 into 26 by 5. I'll check whether I can cancel. I can't cancel here. So I'll multiply the numerator into numerator, that is 3 into 26 is 78, 1 into 5 is 5. So 78 by 5 is the answer. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 15 3 by 5. Next one, 5 into 6 3 by 4, that is 5 by 1 into 4, 6 are 24, 24 plus 3, 27, that is 27 by 4. I'll have 5 by 1 into 27 by 4. Then first I'll check whether I can cancel. I can't cancel here. So 527 is 135, 14 is 4. It is an improper fraction. I'll convert that to the mixed fraction. Then I'll get 33 3 by 4. Next one, 7 into 2 1 by 4. That is 7 by 1 into 4 2 is 8 plus 1, 9 by 4. So I'll check whether I can cancel. Here I can't cancel. So 7 9 is 63, 1 4 is 4. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 15 3 by 4. Next one, 4 into 6 1 by 3. That is 4 by 1 into 3 6 is 18 plus 1, 19 by 3. So here also I can't cancel. 4 19 is 76, 1 3 is 3. This is also a improper fraction. I'll convert this to the mixed fraction. Then I'll get 25 1 by 3. The next one, 3 1 by 4 into 6. That is 4 3 is 12 plus 1 is 13. That is 13 by 4 into 6 by 1. Here I can cancel. 2 2 is 4, 2 3 is 6. Then 13 3 is 39, 2 1 is 2. 39 by 2. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, then I'll get 19 1 by 2. Next one, 3 2 by 5 into 8. That is 5 3 is 15 plus 2, 17 by 5 into 8 by 1. Here I can't cancel. 17 8 is 136, 5 1 is 5. 136 by 5. I'll convert this to the mixed fraction, then I'll get 27 1 by 5. Next mean, find 1 by 2 of 2 3 by 4, that is 1 by 2 into 4 2 is 8 plus 3 is 11, 11 by 4, that is 11 by 4. 1 by 2 into 11 by 4. Here I'll check whether I can cancel, but I can't cancel here. So 1 11 is 11, 2 4 is 8. It is a improper fraction. I'll convert to the mixed fraction, then I'll get 1 3 by 8. Consider the next case, that is 1 by 2 of 4 2 by 9. So the next step, 1 by 2 into 9 4 is 36 plus 2 is 38 by 9. I'll check whether I can cancel. I can cancel here. That is 2 1s are 2, 2 19 is 38. Then 1 19 is 19, 1 9 is 9. So 19 by 9. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 2 1 by 9. The next problem, 5 by 8 of 3 5 by 6. That is 5 by 8 into 6 3 is 18 plus 5 is 23. That is 23 by 6. 5 by 8 into 23 by 6. I'll check whether I can cancel here. I can't cancel. So 523 is a 115, 86 is a 48, 115 by 48. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 219 by 48. Next case, 5 by 8 of 9, 2 by 3. That is 5 by 8 into 3, 9 is a 27 plus 2 is 29. I'll have 29 by 3. I'll check whether I can cancel. I can't cancel here. So 529 is a 145, 83 is a 24. That is 145 by 24. If I convert this to the mixed fraction, I'll get 61 by 24. 61 by 24. Next question. Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining water. Pratap has consumed the remaining water. First sub question. How much water did Vidya drink? From the question, we'll come to know that 5 liters of water has been divided into 5 parts. That means, in each part, we will have 1 liter of water. In each part, we'll have 1 liter of water. Vidya has consumed 2 out of 5. Vidya has consumed 2 part out of 5 parts. That is, she has consumed 2 liters of water. So, sub question, what fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? So, from the question, we'll come to know that the Pratap has consumed the remaining water, right? If Vidya has consumed 2 out of 5, then the Pratap has consumed 3 out of 5. That is 3 by 5 of the water. Children, till now we have solved exercise 2.2. In the next class, we will learn to multiply fraction by a fraction. Thank you.